सरकार, आप सरकार इसलिए है हमारी भलाई के लिए, हमारी बुराई के लिए है सरकार, हमको बर्बाद करने के लिए है सरकार, और कुछ नहीं। सरकार हमको बर्बाद करने के लिए खड़ी है और कुछ भी नहीं है। हमें हमारा पैसा चाहिए, पूरा पैसा नहीं मिला, हम मोर्चा निकालेंगे, हमारी जितना बड़ा मोर्चा निकालेंगे ना, सरकार देखती रहेगी।
This is Kripalini Singh. She too trusted the Mumbai's Punjab Maharashtra Cooperative Bank and placed all her life savings in the bank. After the crisis hit PMC Bank, Kripalini has been devastated. Her video has gone viral. Her video exactly captures the plight of several account holders of the PMC Bank. She is angry and demands answers. What is her fault in this? Outrightly, she blames the government for the mess. She doesn't even have money to pay her son's college fees. Temperatures have been soaring at PMC Bank branches across Mumbai as angry customers stage protest outside the bank branches. Hit by crisis, RBI imposed several restrictions allowing its depositors to withdraw only Rs 1000 for 6 months. After a major hue and cry, the cap was subsequently hiked to Rs 10000 and then to Rs 25000 finally. Several account holders and bank employees have been protesting blaming both the government and the RBI for the mess. Meanwhile, the devastated account holders only ask one thing: what is their fault? Why are they suffering for no fault of theirs? Are these the achhe din that the Modi government has promised?